야야인도이 담발 변기 알아봐 대대 대단히 향하지 그래 모두 다 단다 우즈라신도 네 그냥 여보시라 하고 주고요 No.
Jesus, to the people, to the friends, to all that you know about Kishida, yeah? So, so first I do the information, yeah? So just in Spanish online and around 500 Spanish speakers, you're going to watch it. In this weekly talk, Kishida talks about the essence of Buddhism and how to be a good person in the times we live in. Kishida answers questions from the viewers at hand. Kishida also teaches the BEST program, which we stream online every week for anyone interested in studying in depth Buddhist philosophy. The current model is a commentary on Sendadeva's text, Bodhicaryavatara. Kishida is giving very inspiring teachings using stories, sharing advice from his teachers such as Esong Rinpoche. These teachings in particular have a big following online with people connecting from countries such as Mexico, Peru, Colombia, and Ecuador. Kishida also leads pujas on the special days, which we stream. stream on the line so people can can easily join in the form. The homes and the maids, pujas such as the Lama Chopa and Sara. In these difficult times, Kishida is like rock for many students around the world and is constantly helping people deal with all sorts of problems through his teachings and through the example. So, this is what Kishida does. And it's called what it has. So I'll just explain Kishida. Kishida is like the sun shining in this world, and there's one sun. And when it rises, all the animals, even they enjoy, and then the people they enjoy, so many sentient beings enjoy. So, like that. So like that, for the people, that is like highly beneficial, is like sunshine in the world and in their life, to dispelling the ignorance or darkness or ignorance that you see collected from beginningless rebirth, beginningless. Rebirth, wow. So that means so much mistake, they don't know what is right and wrong, so much they think they're creating cause of happiness, but they're actually creating cause of suffering, Baba. So totally wrong, Baba, you know, the whole world. And I mean, except for those who break down, almost nothing compared to the rest of the being. I mentioned Kishida, so then your life is going to do that, you see, only which you can do. Only with that, you see, you can free yourself from your realm, suffering, and even the temporary der war ich immer in Bett. Sie bin ich kann nicht im Dad. Das ist von du bist ein Dschungel. So, dann you can't be free. Just from that, from oceans, from the samsara, it's in Nirvana, Kandra Dada. So, with that, with Grand Jewel, can't liberate yourself from the law Nirvana, from the subtle obscuration, and achieve the state of omniscience, or the total cessation of the obscuration and complete realization. Sangye, you can't eat that. So, then after that, you liberate numberless sentient beings from the oceans of some serious sufferings. You can't do that. To bring everyone to the peerless happiness, no, that's the omniscience. You can't do that just from losing control. Yeah, so, but Keshila has given teaching, been there. You see, it helps the people to be free from lordism. And when they die, on that, and then receive a higher birth, and then tell the people, or some of the sentient beings, to be free from samsara, and to reach nirvana, and also to be free from loin nirvana, and to free from subtle obscuration and creativity, full enlightenment. Oh. Ba 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 ba. You know, then as I say, I didn't mention before, but then you liberate the numberless sentient beings from the oceans of samsara, then bring them to enlightenment. So this is what Keshila benefited to all those sentient beings who have been learning, listening, Keshila teaching, receiving instructions, or like that. Most unbelievable. So I just told Keshila them. You know, so really fulfill exactly what his Dalai Lama wishes. Kesela said there only two years they come back, but then there was difficulty to do that in that time, so it became clear. So they apologized, his students. So his students advised him to go back. They will do some benefit in go back to Spain. So that's what Kisla said. So anyway, then I told Kisla also full of his Lama issues. Who start the organization, FMD? It's by Lama. I remember Damsala, I don't remember which year, but there were 6-7 people, Jackie, a secretary who worked for 7 years, and Peter, and there were 6-7 people that started the organization, FMD, in Damsala. So, anyway. So exactly fulfilled his wishes and also purpose of establishing all the centers in Spain, you know, it's all that. Then of course, by the way, meet the Mickey Mouse, slow the animal. The animal that climbs very slowly. Yeah, slow. Yeah, I'm the, you know, the. And the brother of the sloth, and the brother of that, and so no question about some. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much. So the you people are so lucky. Amazing, amazing, amazing to have that opportunity. So from those examples I mentioned, that you should recognize. So lucky, so to study. So I was a Kishra, okay, so all so what he started in all his life, you know, Tibet, Baksa, so we are the Baksa, So Geshe-la knew the monk, Trungpa Geshe-rinpoche, the monastery elder monk, who was my teacher in Tibet, who helped me to become a monk at Trungpa Geshe monastery, and who helped that, and who brought me to, from Tibet to Bhutan, to Baksa. So Geshe-la knew him, and he asked Geshe-la, please help in debating place, Chöra, you know, debating place, help me to for debating something. his name is Chanzula, but it's not my Chanzula, it's my teacher. He's a Chanzula of the manager of the Trungpa Geshe monastery, the great yogi who sat the monastery in Tibet, where I became a monk. So like that, okay, so thank you very much. Please continue taking opportunity in this great, great, great opportunity, wish fulfilling, all your wish fulfilling, okay? Thank you. For everybody's wish fulfilling, okay? Including enlightenment. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you so much for calling. It means a lot to us. Thank you. Please have long life.
And I want to say, Karen and Steve, and they who took Geshe-la so important. So Geshe-la has the life and took them long. So they unbelievable take care, sacrifice their life. Then they may have the helpers there as well. For everyone, I thank you very much from my heart, okay?
Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you, Rinpoche.